So last night, I went and hung out with some friends. You know, it was normal day. Been crazy. But then I got home and I went into my bedroom and was surprised that when I turned on the light, there was a shopping cart on my bed. That's not something you see every day. I don't know how I got there. I don't know who put it there. All I know is it's there. Which is fine and all, but the most inconvenient part of it being there is trying to sleep with it. It's a little bit of a bed hog.